been Hagridden. It's about night hags, which is something I get from time to time. The worst case scenario was after I read Macbeth, close to going to sleep, and three were on my chest. Then on my face later, actually, but and one wakes up, I can see the room around me, but I can't really wake up, and she's still there. Sometimes they're still there. And when we found the rhythm, the song will be called...
You have to keep...
Oh, I've got to keep talking. Well...
I didn't know what it was.
Don't worry about that, Elves. It's never bothered you before.
Yeah.
Darkness is a king, would you know where the light is? Darkness is a king, would you know where the light is? Eyes no light can shine through. Pitch blackness worse than whipped by countless foes. Pitch blackness worse than being ripped by countless foes. The single fangs suspended by the stench of pheromones. Darkness is okay when you know where the light is. Darkness is okay when you know where the light is. I'm just lost there, I'm just lost there. Not conscious and this is sleep. It's not conscious but I can scream my limbs awake. I feel her heart against me. I know her face. I feel her heart against me. And I know her face. Darkness is okay when you know where the light is. Darkness is okay when you know where the light is.
Then it finds me. And the fake grief seems deafening. Not hitting the eyes, but every other fucking spot is trembling. It grows worse than I've been reading Macbeth. Her beard is coarser. But once three settle my face. Once three settle my face.
Much to the eyes, millimeters of mine. With a beguiling grimace. Much to the eyes, millimeters of mine. With a beguiling grimace. Darkness is okay when you know where the light is. Darkness is okay when you know where the light is. You can see my room around me. I can see everything just as it was. The sheet tarries longer. The room returns to me. The sheet tarries longer. She opens her mouth so I can scream my limbs awake with hunger. She opens her mouth so I can scream my limbs awake with hunger. Darkness is okay when you know where the light is. When you know where the light is. When you know where the light is. Know where the light is. Know where the light is.
Afraid we've only done seven songs.
No,
seven songs.
Encore, that's French for fuck off. Don't worry about it.
We've gone. Thanks very much to Dave Swift. And everyone else who's played tonight, particularly us. And Robin Stewart and the Hatton Arts, Robin Stewart and Andrew Foster, Robin Stewart and Nicola Curran, all of them. And also. Pending for a while, Ian Cameron. And we're at Nightmare on Old Kent Road. Thanks very much.
Yes.